Now that we know three letters already, we know two more words. For example, we know the word gav, gav, gav. Gimel, bet, gav. It's a back, back. Gav, gav. Here is my gav, gav. And another word, gag, gag. Can you imagine how to write the word gag? Gag, g, g, gag. Gimel and gimel, gag, which is a roof.